To remove the main wireless LAN antenna, first remove the 6 bottom rubber feet and the top cover. Detach the black Phillips number 1 screw and the silver wide head Phillips number 1 screw that secure the main antenna bracket inside the unit. Partially pull away the main antenna assembly. Carefully pry off the antenna from the wireless LAN board to fully remove the main wireless antenna assembly from the unit. If you are replacing the antenna, remove the foam gasket from the top of the antenna. Pry the antenna and its foil tape off of its bracket. To install a new main wireless antenna, press the antenna adhesive and foil tape down onto the main antenna bracket. Place the foam gasket for the main antenna over the foil tape. There is a small hole on the main wireless antenna bracket that fits over an alignment pin on the chassis. To replace the main wireless antenna assembly, first carefully reattach the antenna cable to the wireless LAN board. Align the hole on the bracket over its alignment pin. Secure the main wireless antenna bracket to the unit with the black Phillips number 1 system screw and the silver wide head Phillips number 1 screw.